station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. Space station maintenance and upgrades continue with another spacewalk on the schedule. NASA astronauts Victor Glover and Michael Hopkins will float outside the airlock on March 13th for a scheduled 6.5-hour spacewalk. The pair will continue tasks scheduled for previous spacewalks, like the venting of the early ammonia system, installing a stiffener on the Quest airlock's thermal cover, and connecting cables for the new Bartolomeo science platform outside the Columbus module. Live coverage of the spacewalk will begin at 6 a.m. Eastern Time, with the astronauts scheduled to exit the station at 7:30 a.m. You can watch the action unfold on the agency's website at nasa.gov/live. Living in space creates unique challenges that require innovative thinking. When dispensing tape became a problem, students got involved. The high school students united with NASA to create hardware program, also known as HUNCH, design and create products used by NASA. In space, crew members often need to stabilize themselves with one hand while working, making it difficult to perform two-handed tasks, like tearing tape. So HUNCH students designed a tape dispenser that's now being used on station.
The key things I like about it is you can basically operate it with one hand, and up here, you know, you're oftentimes using your other hand to stabilize yourself. So very easily it goes on the guide rails. You can see it's already locked in place, and slide the roll of tape on, and then you can pull it off again one-handed, and I've got my very clean cut piece of tape.
On April 9th, three new residents will launch to the International Space Station, one of them being NASA astronaut Mark Vandehei. Next month, the station crew will grow to 10 people upon arrival of the Soyuz MS-18 spacecraft aboard the International Space Station. Vandehei will serve as a flight engineer for Expeditions 64 and 65 alongside Roscosmos cosmonauts Oleg Novitsky and Pyotr Dubrov. The station crew will shrink to 7 members again about 1 week later when Kate Rubins, Sergei Ryzhikov, and Sergei Kuzmichkov return to Earth. That'll do it for us this week on Space to Ground. We'll see you next time.
Subscribe for more space.